Okay, just sending you guys. Okay, to these guys.
What's on your mind, Ruth Blinn? Oh, nothing. It's just... Here's what I think of, you know, those guys. Those two teams that, I want to eat. Here's my thinking of them. And that's exactly how I think of them. Ow! Were you even listening? Wait, what?
Okay, moving on. So, hand.
What?
Work.
Okay, boss.
I'm out of here.
The wrecking did the bees too.
Billy.
She's not a fish anymore.
What? My ears are bleeding. I'm out of here. I smell crack. Wait, what kind? The one in the street, smart one.
Oh, okay.
Oh, well. I thought he... Ow! My eye! What was that for?
I don't like you.
I hate those squeaky voices.
Alright.
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Ow. Come on. Wait. What's that? Oh, I thought I saw those idiots. Well, we're out. Well, my honey's out there. I gotta go find him. I remember this. Wait for me, bodyguards.
Can you guys all shut up? I'm trying to read the newspaper. I hate this. Oh my god. I'm gonna die due to blood loss. Now, can you please help me? There's a sword in my stomach.
Silly, there's no medical help here.
Are you serious?
Noodles? They're not noodles, it's yarn. That was the funny part.
Here, wait, Lauren, you can have it.
Nice yarn.
Okay, no one leave. Or we'll die.
I don't think he's gonna leave.
Boom!
I'm out of here.
Aw. Now, if any of you move, it's a double elimination.
Boom! You suck!
I'm out of here. Wait, newspaper! Stop! Stop, hand!
It's over! This team here, which is conveniently set up like a picnic, wins! Yeah! So, Drillbert and Jeremy are winners, basically, besides their whole team. They're the big superstars, they're beasts. And anyways, Baby Luigi gets immunity from his team.
Thank you.
Because he's the only one who survived the song, but the rest of the wimps, including the Woobat who found the crack in the sidewalk, are all losers! You all suck! And the, Time for elimination. So, yeah. Basically that. Okay, so, without further ado, time for elimination. First one who's safe is the eagle. Kinda obvious. Then Black Yoshi, Drift Blim, Magnet Shroom, safe, good boy. The bodyguards, Crack Woobat, he likes to find cracks in the road, and he has a big nose.
I smell it.
Okay, go find both kinds of crack. Okay, go over there. Okay, Sandile, safe. Meryl is safe.
The Fairy.
So, you were pretending to be a fish?
Yes.
Okay, then you're safe too, Clefairy. Okay. Psyduck, safe. Eagle, safe. Panthage, safe. He died. He died due to blood loss. Murkrow, safe. Cattail, safe. Axew, safe. And Mime Jr., safe. And now, the fourth person eliminated in Total Stuff Fluffed Island Season 2 history is... Enough of the bad camera work already. Tickle safe. Newspaper, you are eliminated. What? Why? But because you did nothing but read your newspaper. Shut up, I'm reading the news. And, yeah, basically, you caused the team challenge. Yeah, basically that.
You wouldn't... So this is the flashback. You wouldn't mind adding a few more votes for a newspaper, would you? He's a zombie, my enemy.
Okay, I guess I will. So goodbye, newspaper! And say goodbye and join your friends, Inky, Sonic, and Mustachio! Trick or treat! And down goes newspaper.